Coming up at Young Arena, it's a Rock'em Sock'em Saturday when the Blackhawks host the Cedar Rapids Rough Riders. That's on Saturday night. Of course, we're calling it that not because of what's going to be happening between the two teams, but what's going to be happening after the Blackhawks score their first goal of the game. Blackhawks fans will be bringing new unworn socks out to the rink, throwing those out on the ice. In some ways, it'll be like the teddy bear toss at Thanksgiving time. And to find out where those socks are going to be going, we're joined now by Dusky Steele of House of Hope, one of the organizations that will benefit. Dusky, thanks for being with us.
Thank you for having me.
Well, tell us, the big question that some people I'm sure are wondering are socks, where are they going to head to?
We serve 10 families at a time, and we're always full. So we can have anywhere between 20 and 30 kids. And socks is not always something that gets donated to House of Hope. So this is really a nice donation, and we our moms can really use them.
Families that are homeless in Blackhawk County and in the Cedar Valley surrounding are going to put these to good use. You mentioned that this isn't something people think about, but could you talk about some of the ways that they really are useful and might be underappreciated by folks who have a drawer full of socks?
Absolutely. A lot of our women don't have transportation, and it's very cold outside. And without nice warm socks, that can be really uncomfortable, if not dangerous, too, walking out all over in the 10-degree temperature and snow. And we do get a lot of donations. We're very fortunate as an organization. But new socks just isn't always at the top of that list.
Now, for folks that aren't familiar with House of Hope, could you give us just a little bit more of the background about when the organization started and what it's doing today, what the future looks like?
Absolutely. House of Hope has been around since 1995. And as I said, we are only able to serve 10 families at a time. And we have a very consistent waiting list of over 40 families waiting to get into House of Hope. So we're actually expanding, and we're really excited to be able to serve 15 families in our new building.
Well, join us this weekend for Rock'em Sock'em Saturday when the Blackhawks take on the Cedar Rapids Rough Riders. Bring new unworn pairs of socks. You'll get the chance to throw those out after the Blackhawks score their first goal against the Cedar Rapids Rough Riders, and you've been finding out where those socks are going to go to. Thanks for being with us.